In the biggest NFL upset of the year, Twitter has won the global digital rights to the Football League's 2016 Thursday night games. It's a comeback win for Twitter, which was not among the many major names, a list that included Facebook, Amazon, and Verizon that were reported to be in the running. The deal allows Twitter to stream 10 live Thursday night football games for free, along with pre- and post-game shows and behind-the-scenes looks through live streaming feature Periscope.